given, blessings are rendered, people will surrender, relationships are mended, enemies get saved, their lives become brand new, once we all get together and praise Him. So come on, let's praise Him, put your hands together, get up on your feet, do your dance, shake your leg, stomp your feet, whatever it takes, but just come on and let's praise Him. Praise Him, hey, hey, come on and lift Him up, y'all. Come on and praise His holy name. All right. Oh, come on and praise His holy name. All right, now. Praise Him, praise His holy name. It's all right to praise. Some people look at us, they say Christians are peculiar people, amen. For no reason whatsoever, as far as the world can tell, we'll just jump up, start shouting hallelujah, praising His name, and people think something wrong with us. But they don't know why. It's because when we do that, Satan starts to tremble. Mountains begin to shake. Doors start to open. And healing takes place. Barriers are removed. Prayers are answered. Once we all get together and praise Him. Oh, don't you know that sins are forgiven. Blessings are rendered. People will surrender. Relationships are mended. Enemies get saved. Their lives become brand new. Once we all get together and praise Him. Oh, come on, let's praise Him. Somebody put your hands up in the air and give God a hand clap praise. Give Him some praise. Come on, because it's all right to praise Him. Yeah. Come on. Put your hands together, shout hallelujah, and praise His holy name. Yeah, it's alright to praise Him. Give Him some praise, y'all. Come on, praise His holy name. Yeah, do your shout, do your dance, do your quietness, whatever it takes from you. Just come on and, just come on and, just come on and give Him some praise, and give Him some praise. Give Him your heart and praise, and just put your hands together and praise His holy name. Somebody give God some praise. You see, if we don't pray, the rocks will cry. I don't need no rocks crying for me. I'm going to praise Him, amen? All right, now. This will be a short interlude so that I can catch my breath. Is that all right? But meanwhile, Dreamer Records Inspirational Gospel Recording Studio, don't stop just because I'm tired. Right now, I'm going to present to the stage our newest member of Dreamer Records. We call him Dreamer's John Alexander. Can we get a good round of applause for Mr. Alexander? Ready?